And David, Hamelet writes, David, Perak nun chet, Yismach tzadi, ki chazalakam, the righteous shall rejoice because he sees vengeance. Pamal yachatz bedam harasha, he washes his feet in the blood of the wicked. David HaMelech wrote that. More people to say vengeance is not right. If vengeance is not right, then what we do is we hold in contempt the victim. People speak of to forgive. Who are you to forgive something which was done to someone else? Who are you to forgive Germans for what they did to other Jews? Who are you to forgive Arabs for having murdered an 8-year-old child who was not yours?